Health officials say the West Nile virus is on the rise around the country. This week, officials reported two infected people in Indiana, one in Hamilton County and another in Marion County. Indiana health officials say 44 counties have infected mosquitoes. Mosquitoes in Vigo, Knox, Sullivan, Vermilion, and Park counties all tested positive for West Nile. CDC experts aren't sure why there's more activity this year than in the last few years. There are no medications to treat West Nile and no vaccines.